They'll probably dock at the north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way.
Sure, I guess. I don't know. God, those goddamn bastards.
Look, just follow me, okay? We're gonna get this done, Arthur.
Now he don't care if he orphans his friend's child so long as he gets rich. All his goddamn talk all them years. Seems like it was always a lie. Or he went crazy. What a mess.
Sure. Guess he began to believe he was God or something.
I don't know. I'm sorry you got dragged into this. Into us.
Listen, if you hadn't shown up in my house that night, I'd be dead. And even this bullshit beats dead.
I thought I could find a way to get John, Abigail, and Jack out of this mess. Give them a life. Seems I left it too late.
If we could still get Abigail, maybe her and Jack will be okay.
John, Hosea, Mac, Davy, Jenny, Sean, Lenny. We have to put an end to this. An eagle flies, another angry fool he used just like he did with the rest of us.
Like I said, Arthur, we don't need them. We're gonna make this right. Me and you together. What's left of it. Now, come on. Ditch the horses and come up with a plan. How you feeling?
I'm okay.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her. Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur. But just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something. And cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
Come on.
okay, Mr. Milton? I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen.
That's Barca once for all. Destroyed. You are dead.
Okay, ladies, let's get out of here.
Oh, is that him?
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton?
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine.
No, you're not.
We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean, and he's been a good boy ever since.
Oh, you that bastard.
Okay. Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Mill.
Thank you. For that.
Horrible man.
It's just as bad as Ilda Ross.
Now come on, both of you.
Find the horses. We need to get the hell out of here.
Jack, where is he?
He's fine. Tilly's got it.
Oh, thank God. Abigail, you ride mine. What are you doing? Get on, Arthur! Get on, Arthur! Get on! You'll be okay.
Just don't fall off the horse.
What happened to John? Where's John?
I don't...
Arthur.
He...
What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you, and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Go on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No,
don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. You're good women. Good people. The best. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That you was. Go on, get out of here.
The many miles we walk, the many things we learn, the building of a shrine.
I wonder if you can see John Marston again at the end of his game, because I know he isn't dead. I think he's got captured by the agents. I think that's what's happened. That's the way
it is. There's a good man within you. But he is wrestling with a giant.
really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
Our time is pretty much past.
May the wind be at your back. Good fortune touch your head. May the cards lay out a straight. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
You saved my life. You're a good man.
You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty.
Wonder where they're gone off to.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw.
Please, little bastard. Let's betray
all
them.
Of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry. We ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Lung, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch. Think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
There he is.
You left me. You left me to die. My boy. I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't... You! I didn't have a choice. Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. All them years, Dutch, for this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Oh no.
Now! Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Well, I'm here.
Think for yourself.
He's lying.
He's lying.
Put your guns down. God damn it.
You ready, John?
Yeah. Everyone get down.
We got it.
Do you run and jump? It's the exact same camp we were before.
Stay with me, Arthur! Those bastards left me for dead!
Seems that's what they do now!
Keep going!
Hey, they're just up ahead!
Micah was the rat, John! Milton told me!
We should have killed him months ago! Let's go, Arthur, push!
Hey!
Come on, Arthur, with me. Arthur, you go on first.
Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie. The Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
You're welcome.
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
Some bitches.
Arthur, we gotta go. Come on, run.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Pinkerton's coming through the trees. Watch out.
We'll turn back now.
Come on, Arthur.
God damn it. Bye-bye, Horsley.
Push, Arthur!
You served well.
Thank you.
Arthur! Come on, Arthur.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, what about the money? Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family.
I wanna help Tom to get to safety.
I'm coming with you. I'm gonna get you out of this bullshit if it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground. Don't worry about them. They'll just be going back for the money. We need to get the hell out of here! This cliff.
Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
They're coming.
Stay down. hide behind a rock! God damn it! They're everywhere! Get out!
Drop that man! Kill him quick!
Need to get out of here! Let's go! Let's go! Come on! All right, Arthur, come on, let's go!
Hugo,
keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No, I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
Hugo.
We ain't got time for this, not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off.
Oh, now are you serious?
It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know. God damn you bastards!
Oh, it's a bastard.
I'm a survivor, Black Lung. A survivor.
That's all there is.
Living and dying.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna kill Marston too.
Thank you.
winning and losing.
Let's wait a little shot.
Oh, Black Lung. You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Man, Marcus, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I've won.
Oh, are you serious?
It is over. Now.
Fucking Dutch.
Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us. No. But I tried. In the end, I did.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on!
Dead.